all instigated by Alain Bastianini, clearly.
Yeah, a similar kind of incident in some ways to what we saw at the start of Sprinting Austria. So, left your pitch, was like, you're lucky here. Bastianini, lucky, straight away. I mentioned the tailwind, it's a turn four. No KTM in the middle of all of that, so as you say, Binder's going to go.
Second, and this is Fargo in third.
Looking straight to the yard.
Really better than Vinales, is it? That looks pretty.
han sido increíbles y nothing. I just want to keep going. So first and second Aprilia, that's a historical result, and we are so so happy. So thank you.
What an amazing history-making weekend. I don't know what to say. I'll leave the words to you.
Yeah, I'm speechless. Yeah, the first thing I want to say is I'm very happy, really, really happy that nothing happened today on the first start. Lucky that Pecco is nothing really serious, they told me now. So this win is for Pecco, because I was just behind, I was very worried. Then I tried to reset the mind, and for my riding style with this win was very difficult, because I let the bike flow in the mid corner and the wind pushed me out. Maverick is a lot stronger to stop the bike and go, and it was difficult for me to follow. I make a mistake when I was trying to overtake, and then I lose a lot of ground. I thought for a moment, if you will not catch him, he's very fast. But I changed map, and I go into the limit, like qualifying for 25 minutes, and I made it. Very happy.
Huge congratulations.
Oke, jadi ternyata sebelum dia berhasil dengan strategi 2 menit seperti yang dijelaskan juga oleh Wang Kampi, bahwa dia mencari dia bisa menang di sini dengan lebih dari 2 detik dengan Maverick Vinales yang sempat lidi lama daripada balapan ini.
Saya jadi ngambil sebuah kayak emosi. Emosi sementara adalah minimal dalam sisa 9 bulan
ya, sampai
benar. Ya, 9 balapan ke depan. Artinya ya, secara umum kita bisa ada sedikit lega bahwa kalau misalkan kita ketemu sirkuit yang flowing, berarti nggak